Fair old amount of snow up there. But a few pockets of blue sky sort of possibly coming over. Hello, hello, hello everybody. Welcome back to Court Farm. I've loaded up our veg from our garden. Least a little pallet fork for it. I don't know, should we just sell all of this? Is there anything we could do with it? To sell or to keep, that's the quandary that we're sitting on. I mean, we are really short of money. It's the right time of year as well, isn't it? Let's sell it. No. We'll keep it for now. Change my mind. We're going to go sell this to start with. It's moving day. That one. One for good measure. The builders have done all that they can. Got all the main. Nope, turn in. They've got everything out that they could do. So they've not cleared everything. They said there's a few bits they can't fully get rid of. And, well, we've run out of money to pay them to do any more. So, them's is the breaks. So we can start to move everything down. And organise the new yard. I've had a little bit of a look over it, but it was getting dark, so I'll leave it for the morning. Should probably check. The farms as well. See if they need us to do anything. feed wise. No, we're going to sell all of these to the town stores. So they're all pretty close on prices, but this is right next to the new yard, so there might be quite a bit of back and forth. Must just be here, I'd have thought. Yeah. Well, that's not too bad, is it? 2,700. We'll take that. Now the question is, do we go back up and put the rest of the stuff on here? Down. I'd probably say yeah, because what's up there? All those pallets. Do we want them down here? That's the question. I mean, we could just leave them up there, couldn't we, till we need them? We do need to bring down the lawnmower. That's, in fact, we don't need to bring down the lawnmower. We don't need that yet, do we? That can stay up there. Go on, son. I've got a turn in here. Here we go. Still sitting there. He's still sitting there, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty. There's the first potential. If you'd have just drove on. Oh, a bit tight, but we got in there in the end. There's a few bits laying around that we weren't able to get rid of. Managed to find a little spot for the plough. Yeah. it's best to put the trailers. I wonder if back up there might be a better option. Tight, isn't it? Yeah, I'd say that's tight. That sticks out too far, so that's a no. That'll have to come down here somewhere. I guess it might have to go into that store. For now, it'll have to go there. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Park that there. It's like a perfect spot to be parking the Landy. I suppose they've got any treats in their garden, have they? What's that? But I can't get down that far now. No, we're literally on the edge of the map. So, we've got a small shed there, which is okay for tractors. That could be. I don't know if we're going to be able to fit anything in there. That's the problem with that. That might work better as a bale storage. I think that's a silage pit. Now that small implements or maybe tractors. A little bit of a storage area near the bins. Little container. No, this is more the big machinery area, so we could probably do with clearing some of this and tidying it up. That means getting those bales moved. I couldn't get rid of these bits and bobs. And we've still got, in fact, let me grab that wheelbarrow. That's full of stones. I forgot to shift. So there's actually quite a bit of junk still left, as there seems to be everywhere. Not to worry at the minute. Got all of this. I've still got a skip full of stuff down here. But it's an industrial unit at the end of the day, it's not. Oh, It's not the worst. We have got a lot of stones there, though. And we could do with finding something to do with them. I have got an idea, but it requires an investment of money. And I'm not sure that we need it just yet. So we need to get put this in a shed up here. We're going to need actually, I'll probably make a nice little garage for the well, nowhere to live up here, have we? To stay sleeping in the caravan. That's going to take some thinking out. Right, let's get back up. Do we take the trailer and put the crates on it, because we can then move the small tractor down here and it could be our yard shunter? That probably makes sense, doesn't it? And instead of leasing that pallet for it, we might as well just buy it. Hello. We can climb up that to get. Yo, I've had an idea. Right. Plan of action. Action plan. Plan action. Use the tractor. We'll go and pick up I've got to think this through. We don't need the tractor. We do need the tractor because we want the... I haven't got a 3-point link on the back of the gator, so I need the 3-point link for the soil tester. It's not where I parked the trailer. We're going to get those barrels and the crates and everything. That's what I'm going to do. Right, I'll see you up there, because I'm dithering, I'm faffing about. That picked up both. You know, I'm not complaining, but it's worked all right, actually. It's a palleting. See if doesn't have that up here, so maybe we should leave this. For palleting. A tricky one. A bit tight on space in here, wasn't I? I'm coming all the way up to here, but... could put production in. Crikey. But not that, but that turns stone into lime, and then we've got still not good. Put it on the back. Pop it on the back. Just been practicing it, haven't I? One I intended, but I guess that will do. There you go. Right. Oh, you know what? I've just thought. I've got the. Let's reverse this up. This will have to come down on its own thing. Unless I can bring a little trailer up. It won't go up on the ramps of here. Neither the tractor nor that trailer. However, it's just dawned on me. No. Good job we haven't planted in this field yet. We do need to get this and the baler down there. Oh, totally forgot that we'd left that there. Now I'm really in two minds. Do we move them down or not? Did we need to move the roller down? Decisions, decisions. Potentially we don't. What we do need to do we need to get those bales neatly moved out of the way. So I'll jump ahead and come back to you once I've dropped these off and got that sorted. This is an interesting bit of land. All that money that we've just made has just gone on soil sampling, because I noticed our soil sampling was dropped. This is really bumpy though. I noticed our soil sampling had dropped down to the heady heights of 10 instead of 15. I'll show you. 10 for soil sampling. That's it. Which has now got me worried that we can't. Can we switch to a different? Let's have a quick look at court farm. They're fine. Home farm. They're fine. So how are we only 10? When all that we own is this, which we can't select. That's owned by them. That, which we've done, and this, which we've done. So just basically lost a load of money. Brilliant. And now we can put it down there as a little pit. Okay, let's pop that in there then. Really annoyed me that. Rather frustrating. That's move these. It's really tight actually, isn't it? We're going to need to get the small tractor down here to have a look, I think. I'm starting to think we may have made a huge mistake. What's that field saying at the bottom actually? Up to a rafter's in debt with this as well. Not even saying it's field. How bizarre. Decided to pick up the trailer. Changed the plan because nothing actually is going to plan. Oh, drifted a bit on this. Need some money to pay for the forks. Oh. Did notice. Begin to think that we took the wrong parcel of land. Maybe we should have gone with Stonebridge. I've got a feeling there might be a couple of collectibles over here. I'm sure I saw something when I was up in the drone. Yes. Fork. Buy it. Right, so we can switch them over now. So we've got our own, we don't need to pay for the leasing of that one. Because we need to get some money in. The loan is costing us. Oof, not in this weather. The loan is costing us quite a bit. I haven't got anything else coming in other than contract work. The animals I've just checked, they all seem fine. I mean, land and stuff probably could do with a bit of a check over. But then Home Farm's got a field. Oh, yes. Can't believe we've just spent all that money on soil sampling and it's not done any change to our... What's with the slipping and the sliding? Gonna have to take that. Conveyor out and trade has been superb since I got it, now all of a sudden. Oh, no, not again. Not a lot of space. Should give us room. That can't pick up the conveyor belt, can it? Needs to be a tractor. least got a shed to put the landy in. Right. What collectibles are up? There's one nearby, isn't there? There's one on top. I think there's only two high up that I've seen. One's there. The other one is at the BGA on top. That's not the best weather to spot them either, is it? The other one is that one at the top of the BGA. I'm going to do that and then I'm going to get the small tractor. And we'll finish sorting out we'll do those three that we know of. That makes up for what we've just spent. I didn't need the first thing. I didn't need the conveyor because I can just put the forks up and climb up to that first house at the back of Elmcroft. And then I've just picked up the one at the back of that house and look at the money. I just got 100,000 for it. Which now opens up a bit of a problem. What do we do with 100,000? I mean, do we use it? Do we get rid of it because it's not proper? It's not all of the. It can't be all of the collectibles. Because I know that there's one at the end of this road. So I'm incredibly conflicted now. I mean, what do we say? We won 100 grand on a scratch card. Lottery win. Great aunt has left it. Actually, can we pick any of this up? Yeah. sure I can. Yes. Go to Cody's toy store. Cody's toy store. Right, that's another 100,000. Damn. What are we gonna do? I mean, say for argument's sake, we've had a lottery win. A windfall of some sort. 85 grand of that will go to pay off the mortgage that we've got outstanding. I mean, it'd certainly get used up if we were to spend on things. We could buy another plot of another field, however. If we did, is that going to make our score worse? Why, oh why, oh why? It does make it a little bit too easy, but then I was there panicking that it was going to take ages to make money to pay the loan back. So tricky. I am going to go get the small tractor, bring it down and see how it does. Around our yard. And have a think about what to do with the money. I do hope you've enjoyed the episode. If you have, please drop us a like. A little bit of a weird one there. Nothing that I've attempted to do has gone to plan. If you haven't subscribed yet, feel free to. That'll keep you up to date with any new videos as they come out. Managed to get in there without any issues. And if you have a suggestion of what we should do with the money, keep it, delete it. Feel free to pop it in the comments section below. Until next time. Thank you for watching. And bye bye for now. I haven't even got anywhere to live. I'm still in that scabby caravan. Although, yeah, maybe I've got an idea for it. Until next time, bye bye for now. Not even a walkthrough. I'm stuck. Ugh. Like a turtle trying to climb out the tank. And this don't even bleeding work. Walk all the way around.